So you can get good pictures of them.
Yeah, sometimes they come out very close. When there's a high tide, it's easier to see them in closer range.
Okay.
And this is the sunset from the village.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Sunset the village. Yeah.
Which
village?
Yeah, okay.
This is actually a soccer field which submerges underwater twice a day.
Okay.
This is the high tide.
The kids have to schedule their games carefully. This is fantastic.